This placard can be found in Griffith Park, north of Los Feliz on Ferndale. Los Angeles Fire Department. On the morning of March 23rd, 1998, a Los Angeles Fire Department helicopter was transporting a 12-year-old girl, Norma Vides Anaya, to Children's Hospital. Due to an in-flight emergency, Fire 3 crash-landed at this site, killing three rescuers as well as the young patient. This memorial has been placed here by the citizens of Los Angeles. It is dedicated to the fire department members who gave their lives that day and to those who continue to provide life-saving services to the citizens of this city. Michael A. Butler, Michael D. McComb, Eric F. Reiner. Visible also are two badges for the Los Angeles Fire Department, the seal of the city, and the words courage, dedication, and sacrifice.